It is good to see you, B.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? You look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing, very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse, because I got plenty to lose.
By God, a good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san,
Oda,
is this him, your thief?
He's my witness, B.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are, you have it.
B, you can trust Oda.
All right, then. Kanpeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama.
What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
Oda, not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. You said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
No, just the fixer dame. Kaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
J.J. Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me.
Too often.
How are you?
Right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking. Is everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests.
Synthetic meat, you're in for a treat. Try
V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Eddies is why. Always about Eddies, Wakako. You want to make them? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Arasaka, Tiger Claws? Kinda like the family dog screwing the cat, huh? Can't possibly be fond of the people who killed your grandkid.
That was very long ago.
Time's the best healer. Wound like that, though.
A wound like that, no.
What, asshole?
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expected to be tight. Our last parade, Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old, automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for.
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. Delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Good to see you.
As it is to see you, B.
It's time for the local news. The long-awaited execution.
I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
What's in it for Yorinobu? Doesn't seem like the kind who care to honor tradition.
That is so. Japanese heritage is one element. Yorinobu will also put on a display of power. The floats are sure to be beautiful, but the wizened eye will see in them a hidden message to his foes.
What message would that be?
I am here, Gumin-domo. Watch your backs.
Not one for subtlety, is he? Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky.
Huh?
The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
You're that shit crazy. In front of a crowd. What about security?
You need not to worry. While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place. Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know. Gonna need...
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
Where'd you get this shard?
Across the canal.
Kabuki? I'd actually be half decent soft then. And if it isn't, got a few tricks up my sleeve too.
This is good to know. Let us move on. To take control of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are considerable.
Yeah, well, getting more and more used to that.
And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network, that is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol. At work, I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
V, it's your lucky day. If you're serious about making headway in Pacifica, that is.
Work some magic for me?
As I said, whatever you're offering, the V-Boys could not, I quote, give a shit. You kept your receipt, I trust. Yet a counteroffer was forthcoming, a gig. Successful completion thereof could earn you an audience with Brigitte.
Gig? Any hints on what it might be?
Doesn't matter. Will it sway you? It's clear you don't intend to refuse. You'll learn all in due course. Besides, I didn't ask. Getting a word out of the voodoos is like pulling alligator teeth. Painful for everyone involved.
Okay, so who do I contact next?
Church, Sloan Lane. Inside by the altar. They'll know to look for you.
Got it. Thanks, Hans. Fucking worked.
And?
Two-bit thief, ain't I? Keep saying so yourself.
Not without reason. The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that...
We begin now with
sinned. I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog, needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
Chill, Johnny. He's Sokka scum to you, I know that. But Garo's not a bad guy.
Not a bad guy. He was Saburo fucking Arasaka's bodyguard. Think his pretty eyes landed in that gig?
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half. We hack Hanako-sama's float. Two, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. Three, I get onto the float. Four, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Your elaborate seppuku ritual?
What? Why?
As far as I can see, you're trying to get us killed. Really like to know why.
The risks are substantial, yes. But we have no choice. Hanako-sama is our only chance. You have nothing to lose, as I do. I see it in your eyes. Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
What are you doing? Don't let him off his leash. Let him stray even a couple of feet. You can say goodbye to his fucking honor. Go with him, V.
You're a stranger in a strange land. I'm going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
It is ultimately to defend the well-being of my family.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
That is why I have decided to double the amount of our active night city security forces. President Myers has called this a breach.
He eliminated the last obstacle between himself and the complete power. They surrendered it to him.
What do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka. An empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
Got factions inside Arasaka? What are they?
There are three. Kiji longs for stability. The liberal wing, Hato. Support Michiko-sama. And then there is Taka. Not to mention...
And tell me about him. Where's your...
No one knows this. Perhaps soon.
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. He kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu?
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family, Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. for he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Feels like that's about to change. Long as we get Hanako to believe our version of events, conscience could also come into play, assuming she's got one.
We must reach her first. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
Sawdust and plastic.
Come.
I have found a good place. We must just climb up here. Ah! Now, this way. Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today. I would call this a beautiful view of the city, if...
If?
If there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much.
Perhaps I'm simply homesick, as you say. Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for... So, we must be aware of the... Shall we begin?
Oh, can you run and grab us a pizza?
Take out the food? No, just no. If I had time and ingredient. No, even better. With umeboshi plants. I found him. It was a...
Saburo Arisaka with...
Like a... Okay.
Let's do... Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouses.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there.
Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up.
Footbridge, but it's guarded.
We will use it to enter if there's no other way. This is not bad.
pipes. See them?
We could use them to get inside.
Antenna. Security hub is liable to be in that building.
No.
Perfect for sabotage.
Got eyes in the comm system. It's a lot of guards.
I could use comms for a diversion.
Trucks drive up regularly.
Are we to hijack one?
Think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Compig Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy. What?
No sudden movements. Do you see it? That cat?
Fine looking feline. Thought they'd all disappeared from the city.
It is the first animal I see.
First it was birds, then duck.
Bab.
Back in Echo. What's that?
It is a cat spirit.
Feline ghost?
My grandmother knew many, many stories.
Miss Home?
A foolish question. I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
Childhood memories. Iron taste of blood from a split lip.
I remember the chemical corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum. Arasaka selecting children.
Transporters, you say?
Armored and armed. Chiba.
What did they need kids for?
To be corporate. When they chose me in the army, I was given everything.
So how's a corpo rookie go from cleaning latrines to being Saburo Arasaka's bodyguard?
The highest grades at the academy. Service in the special...
You're not saying Saburo.
To make the right decisions with imperfect knowledge. 100 candidates standing at attention. And Arasaka-sama, look...
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that, unlike you and your friend, Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant.
Saying you got no dirt on your hands?
There are no clean hands.
So Spill, how'd you sully yours?
Arasaka gave me what no one else could. You dirty, you a-
Wasn't judging you.
Untrue. You oppose the corporations.
Take a look around. It's here. Your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists. As if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for...
And Chiba 11 slum rats?
We cannot...
You already forget what happened at Tom's Diner? People hate Corpse more than anything. Can't blame him either. Got some regrets, but clapping from Arasaka ain't one of them.
Sometimes I wish to become a Noma.
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Konpeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this, so we see.
Finally starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the... Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
The Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. I think it is time to do something,
Fuck, getting worse.
You do not look so bad.
I have to wait for him.
Divergent reaction. That is mine to do.
Where's the truck?
I'm in.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away. Rather clever.
That's why I'm here.
Very well. I have reached the roof. I'll be in their communication system soon.
Climb the pipe. About to go in.
Always good here also. I just evaded. Thank you.
come in.
Find the largest float. They are controlled. From inside. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
Float's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. V, that roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
Worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already. B, just in time. Ah, Goro, if you're here to jump, remember that there's help available. The round-the-clock hotline.
That is not funny. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are.
They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Wait, if things go to shit, we got a backup plan.
What do you think? I am accused of betraying Arasaka. Soon I will try to confront the sister of the CEO in person. There are no backup plans. This one must work.
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All the while ignoring one crucial element, your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. You're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
You have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So
I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Goro.
Speak. talking to someone. I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Hanabusama should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that borged-out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Sabura, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine, we. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
All the factions have beams on the ground. No, I don't think so. He's a Sakai. There was going to be a bloodletting.
Ketwar don't look too stable. Sure, Takamura didn't plan a little.
Fuck! Almost fell.
Careful, you must not stay here.
Ketwar don't look too stable. Sure, Takamura.
Fuck!
A little whoopsie spell for you.
Careful, you must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Silent.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful.
Yes, just so.
Team 42.
Don't rush.
Members of his family, or for his business associates. They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this city. It was 50 years ago in Night City that our enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000 lives. The lives of Arasaka Corporation employees.
Soldiers say, target down.
Good words to hear. You will find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
I can't take it.
Once. Sokka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life. The situation is in hand, over and out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps much. We must hurry. Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets. Unless you intend to get cooked, I'll keep my head low.
I want to save.
A shooter patrols the footbridge.
Roger that. White jacket.
That would be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way. Shit, not good.
Now, V, I have audition. Pull out Holling.
Been on a while. Time for a break. Fuck!
Hold on. Danger.
Of course you're here.
I warned you.
Time for a break.
Time for a break? Oh no.
Fuck!
You're here. I found you. You have to quit and craft the
Let me heal up first. Oh, it's a healing!
I managed to...
Uda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
Please, B, show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor. Days, your lucky day, though. Okay, Preem, online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. Must be able to enter.
Available for rent today. Show you can afford it.
危険だと警告されたの。 織田とも連絡が取れないし。 何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ? 誰の? あなたの?
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのはあくまでもお父様を追悼するため、 操り人形になるためじゃないわ。
この見せ物ではみんなに役割がある。 美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。 だがお前が言うなら中止してもいい。 全部やめだ。 お前の安全が第一だからな。
兄さん、やり終えましょう。ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。ゴロ、
all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。お、花子様。あなたは。お許しを、どうか話だけでもお聞きください。
サブロー様は父のことを口にしない。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは花子様無礼を働きたくありません。しかしビーラムシッシッシッ。ヒショルト、ウェルナウィーリーファクト。ニューウィーカドントラストヒム。ワットハプンドトゥキープヒムアライブ。ヒズリーシ、ウィベストデルタザファクアウトオブヒア。
B, are you secure?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Pine Street, second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry!
ahead of you. We're about to go live. Hey, stay out of the shot.
Gonna learn it the hard way.
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they had caught you.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative. She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea.
You kidnap Hanako Arasaka and offer her a cup of fucking tea?
Yes, she respectfully declined. Tell her the truth about Yorinobu. No embellishment. And state your terms clearly. Perhaps to you, she will listen.
Nice sit.
Hanako-sama, kare ga rei no jinbutsu desu. Dou ka hanashi o kiite agete kudasai.
I was there that night at Kanpeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Thing is, I'm damn determined and got nothing to lose. I got your prototype relic jammed in my head. By freak coincidence, it stopped. Then helped me survive. A bullet. And now, it's slowly killing me. One of your personality engrams is overriding itself onto my psyche. And if I don't find a way to stop it, well, it won't end well for me.
Hanako-sama, he is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks, if only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Get the fuck out of here!
Takamura! Can't leave him back there.
Forget him, guy's toast. Unless you want to wind up like him.
Get the money first!
360, they're in the hallway.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
What are you doing? You lost it? He's beyond any sort of help.
Thank me later. Need to find a way out now. Fast.
There are empty rooms to the right. It's our only chance.
finally I'm waiting for this.
You fucking gun!
This shit, man.
Shoot!
Be careful.
We must go different ways. Alone, we have a better chance.
Really? Think so?
Then go. Now.
Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? AC's busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere? I'll tell you who sleeps here. Fucking...
Yep. Just two fucking losers. And I thought we were screwed when Goro kidnapped Hanako.
Mm-hmm. See, decide to cross a corp, this is what happens. You think you just stepped in shit. Actually, you fell head first into a cesspit.
Anyone knocked, blast the fucking door.
No warning.
And if it's Goro?
Who are you kidding? Been 24 hours since we split up. Complete radio silence. Rest in peace, bastard.
Saw him yourself. Even without his implants, he was a good fighter. He'll pull through.
Doesn't matter how good you are in Night City. On your own, you're fucked. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trick, V. Not a word.
I have a message for V.
Don't touch that door.
Are you asleep? Time to wake up!
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Oh, want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in?
I'm armed. Don't try anything.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako, that you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
How'd you find me?
Did you really think it would be enough to leave the city? Dekamura mentioned he had placed a tracker on you. Yet even had he not, when Arasaka wishes to find someone, it finds them.
Porcelain bitch.
Any word from Goro? We split up when we went on the run.
Takemura is in a secure location. That is all you need to know at this time.
Okay, so now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh, and you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
You're gonna help me first.
Perhaps I did not speak clearly. We must act quickly.
Well, I'm pretty tight on time, too. Dying, in fact. My dead body would make for a pretty lame-ass witness.
I understand.
Wanna know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi? One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer, using her modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, I got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
That's about the extent of what we've got. What now?
let us meet in person. At Ember's in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution.
Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
Think I'd have rather had a wave of Sokka leads barge in here.
We got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. What she got on her hands now? A foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she's shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
What's up? You got a few more words about the porcelain cunt?
Fuck! Shit. Get ready. Fuck.
Johnny.
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Pacific, the slice of
air. Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
You're right. Hard to take my eyes off it. We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Saw the pseudo-endotrizine in your hand.
Can't very well function in this body without it, right? Got this strange impression your comatose self wanted to get rid of me. Actually put up a good fight.
Did you want to pop the pill?
Cooler, Chrome. If I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Okay. I believe you.
Thanks. Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Huh. 50 years back. Mexican conflict.
When I was a young piss brain like you, I enlisted with a corp army. Was in Mexico when I realized that no matter the conflict, corps always win.
Ordinary people always lose.
So, that the truth you decided to reveal in song?
Well, deserted first. Wound up here, locked in this room. Laid in bed, staring at the ceiling fan for a good month.
I wouldn't mind lying down right now. Watching a fan till the end of time.
It's why I brought you here. Wasting days, weeks. That's the step I want you to skip.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Want to be clear, I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get wiped. Tags are proof of my promise.
I do the same for you.
Yeah. Thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea?
Not yet, but I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher. Fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zeroed, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Seriously? Smasher? He suddenly comes to mind? Last time we saw him,
didn't have a chance to say hello. That's why we gotta find him. Finally end this.
Right. Understood.
And I want Rogue to be there with you. It's important to me, and it's just as important for her.
That ain't true. Not sure Rogue's a sentimental type.
Bitter bitch these days, said it yourself. And it has been a while. So I'll jog her memory myself. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
I'm not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out, I promise.
Hellman said you'd do this. Make a power grab or pitch for control.
Anders Hellman. And just what has he ever done to help you?
May not help, but he doesn't hurt me. Rogue's convenient cover.
For what? Me seizing control of your body at long last?
Or some gonk-ass suicide plan to attack Arisaka again? Know you pretty damn well at this point, Johnny.
For the last time, no secret plan.
Not sure you've earned my trust.
This needs to work both ways, V. You enjoy complete control over me at all times.
Don't even enjoy control over myself.
You're the one who makes the bad calls. All I can do is advise. And ask for favors, like I'm doing now.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, Satan kicked me out of hell. Thought I'd swing by.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Need to think it over.
Sure, thanks. This is important to me, V. Just get me to the afterlife and hop in the back seat for a bit. That's all.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away.
All at the Lost Ocean Exhibition.
The hotel Pista Sophia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today.